your time is 4:47. Jackson police are investigating after a man was injured in a drive-by shooting early Wednesday morning. Now five men are behind bars. The shooting happened on Woodview Drive. Investigators say a group of men fired shots into a house while someone was home. The victim is expected to be okay.